We are here at the train station at the moment. We just picked up some food from Family Mart. I picked up these little buns. How cute are these? Jaren picked up a...
I don't know.
Danish looking thing. Does it taste alright?
Yeah.
What does it taste like?
Like a blueberry muffin.
Blueberry muffin. And Dad picked up this really cool looking drink. What is it? Lifeguard.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. What does it taste like?
Like I'm alive.
Like you're alive. I tried it. It's a very interesting flavor. It's like a whole bunch of things put together, really. But yeah, we're just waiting for the train. It should be here in about 5 minutes. Hopefully it's the right one. I can't. Yeah, it is. But yeah, let's try one of these bun things. Oh, it's really good. It's got some sort of like cream or custard in the middle. Look at that. Mm. It's really good. Really yummy. So come along on our journey today, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. That's a cool song.
ended up getting this one here, which is this here. Crunchy like I thought it would be. To get a good view of Tokyo. Today's a little bit overcast, so hopefully we can still get some good views up there. Dad stuffed up the train thing. He tagged on twice with his Passamo card at the Nakano train station. So when we were getting off here in Shinjuku, it wouldn't let him go through. But he just walked through anyway. So that's what we're doing. Let's go. What? Oh. We're still going?
What?
Keep going?
Yeah, I've still got a few more trees to pass.
Oh, okay.
Let's go look at the pictures. That's that sandwich I was talking about over there.
Oh, truly.
Is that ice cream as well?
No, it's like cream. Ooh, this looks so good. Hey guys, so we just came back to the apartment. We've been sitting down for a few hours and now we're gonna head back out and go and find something for dinner. I have collected up all my coins from my wallet. And I have about 800 yen here, which is about $8, and that's going to be enough for dinner. We just got home from dinner. We had an amazing dinner. Everything was really yummy and now I'm really tired and my legs are so sore from walking around all day. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, definitely give this video a big thumbs up, and if you haven't already, definitely subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!